What is up, everyone? I'm back with some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Action on the channel, and this time we're going to go back into the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX days. This one is with Jaden against Night Shroud, who is really Alexis's brother, Atticus. Long-lost brother, actually. And he's known for having Red Eyes Black Dragon cards in his deck. Even though the dub is not really as great as the sub, I'm still gonna give the dub credit for where it's due. Because I don't really have access to a lot of other stuff, so it's really just what I used to watch back on Cartoon Network and stuff like that back in the day. So we're going to use the story deck. Connects for a better hand. It's 1800 attack points. Lay down Mirror Force and gotta do something about that Mirage Dragon. I have Mirror Force, which is still controlling, so I can't use it yet. Just waste my summon for it. There we go. There we go. Oh, because I can't control any of her cards, and if I have it in my hand, that's still controlling something. I'm kind of screwed here. Because anything could beat over 800 attack points. Mystic Tomato. It's fine. Time for some fusing action. I made a few bad plays from the start, but I'm not gonna make up for it here with this monster. Oh, Metal Hero Thunder Giant! Don't want your attack points coming your way. Another mirror force. Yeah, with 2400 attack points, that's gonna be kind of a challenge to get over here. If I could just summon a blade edge, I would have it. One more and that's game. This is probably the only way to ever be able to use Pot of Greed again. And that's in video games. Yeah, I won't even need the negate attack. I don't even see why. Let's fuck about him sometime. Oh man, let's fuck about him sometime. Oh no, forgot. I gotta use two summons and I don't want to get rid of my Thunder Giant. Mm-mm. Inferno Fire Blast! Oh, Dark Hole. Thank you. Yeah, be careful because Dark Hole can destroy my monster too. What? What? Down to 1,300 life points. Got two mirror forces face down. Down to 100 life points. He's just biding his time here. That's all he's doing, really. It doesn't matter with Blade Edge because he can just destroy that monster. You can destroy that monster in defense mode and you still take damage anyway. That's game. That's her brother. Alright everyone, hope you enjoyed the duel. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until then guys, take care and I'll see you real soon. Get your game on guys, get your game on.